Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and today I'm doing another Eurovision reaction. So I've done one before, it was Lithuania song. I'm from Lithuania, so that's why I started with that, but now I'm going to do other songs, and I don't know if I'm going to do all of them, half of them, I don't know yet, but this one is from Croatia, good country, never been there, have friends who've been there. Enjoyed it. I know that weather is better there than in Lithuania, so I wish I was there now. But okay, enough about that. So they sent to Eurovision Albina with song Tick-Tock. Her name is Albina, right? Albina. Albina, I think, because, you know, Croatia. So I don't know if it's good or is it not. It's been released, what, 4 days ago? So it's not very popular yet. In Croatia it's definitely popular. And so let's see how good it is. There's only this version, there's no music video, and I think it's for the best, right? Let's see what my country is gonna have to compete against.
To fix the broken pieces, now I'm leaving.
It's English, I don't know.
But you made it loud and clear, I'm not enough. Try to fool me more than once to keep me dreaming.
Okay, this is
you knew the truth will tear
this is okay.
Apart. If you pull me down, then I'll come around. And rise up to come show you who I am. I feel far inside, my heart's desire. And break.
Okay.
Lost in your play zone. Don't overcomplicate now. We win war zone. You scream out. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Tick-tock, I'll take you dancing. In time with my parade, you think you fancy. But play the game away and you'll be begging. Please, baby, don't go, don't go, don't go.
Okay, so I actually like this. I know that my mom would like this. It will go to final, that's my guess. But it's gonna be below average. I don't know. How many countries go to final? 26, I think, right? It's gonna be like number 19 in finals. That's my guess. Because it doesn't feel that much of a Eurovision song. It's a good song, okay. At least first minute is good. And I like it, but well, it also depends on how it's gonna look on the big stage, you know, on international level. But I might be wrong. Who knows? Maybe it's gonna be better than 19th, maybe worse. That's just my guess. And also I said I like this, at least first part of it. Maybe I'll change my mind after 2 minutes.
I found myself and I'm finally free from your well-loving every stress. Watch the days go. I'm losing track of time, lost in your play zone. Don't overcomplicate now. We win war zone. You're screaming, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Just went to stop. Okay, I'm sorry. That was an accident. I like that it's that later she started singing in Croatian. That's a good thing. I think if you add just It's best if you sing in English because, well, people can understand, most people. But if you add a little bit of your language, in my opinion, that makes it even better, okay? But I don't know, I still feel like it's gonna go to final, but somewhere between 19th place and 21st place. Okay, now where did I stop?
Dišem tik-tok, vrijeme juri, ne mogu više.
Young people's definitely gonna like this. Okay, this is definitely for younger people. By younger, I mean in their 20s, with people in 30s and 40s. Not all of them, but at least half of them will enjoy it. Singer looks good. Really liked her hair. Clothes looked interesting. Simple name for a song, TikTok, easy to remember. Her name is easy to spell. Easy to say. And song, it's a fun song, it's nothing serious, it makes you want to move. I didn't change my mind, okay? It will go to final, that's my guess, but it's gonna be like around 19th place. And I'm sure at least one person from Croatia is gonna agree with that, I don't know, maybe not, but that's my guess, okay? I might be wrong, most probably I am. But yeah, I enjoy this. I'm sure this is gonna be one of the better Eurovision songs, even if it doesn't go to final. I still know it's gonna be one of the better ones for me. Because I've seen Eurovision many years, been watching it for many years, for at least 10 years in a row, something like that. So I have some kind of opinion, okay? And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you on the next one. And you want more Eurovision reactions? Tell me in the comments below. Goodbye.